Hello everyone, it's me JC. Today I'm going to show you how to do a LAN connection using Cisco Packet Tracer. Actually, when I was doing my college project, I couldn't find more videos for Cisco Packet Tracer. So I thought that I can make some videos so that it will be helpful for some students who are trying or who want to know about Cisco Packet Tracer or how to do a project in that. Okay, so let's start our video. First, for LAN connection, now I'm going to use one switch, two or three PCs and one server. Now for taking one switch, go to network devices, which is over here, over this part. Click on that. From here, you can see router, switch, hub, like that many other. I'm going to take a switch from that. And over here, you can see a 2960 switch. I will drag it to this part. Okay, and now I need a PC. For that, go to end devices, click on that, and over here there are PC. Press control so that you can use more than one PCs. Okay, I'm using only three, and now I need a server. A generic server is over here. Click on that and then just click over here. Okay, so now only we need to connect this. I'll go to connections, and over here for connecting a PC to switch, we need a copper straight through wire. You can also use automatically it will choose connection type, but now I'm using a copper straight through wire. For here also, please press control and then click on it. Here I'll go to fast Ethernet 0 on switch, click here, and now fast Ethernet 01, second one fast Ethernet 0, over here 02, here also same Ethernet 0, and for over here click over here and 03 port. Okay, and connecting a server to switch, there also you need a copper straight through wire. So click over here, fast Ethernet 0, and then over here it will be 04. Okay, so now you can see that all the lights are getting green, both the ends. So see over here, we'll wait, just this part also will become green in some time. So before that, we don't need to waste our time, just I'll click over the first PC. Sorry, it's selected. Okay, click on your PC over the desktop IP configuration. In this IP address, here it's static. I'm statically just doing it. So click over here, and now you can write your address 192.168.1.100. Here I'm using this IP address. You can use anyone, whichever you like. Just I copied it so that I can use for other pieces. Here I am going to give 100, and the default gateway it will be common for everyone. So it will be, I am keeping here 1.0. Now I will close this. Now we can go to the second PC, desktop, same it is for everyone. IP address over here 101 I am giving. Then subnet mask wave. Now here it will be 0, as I said, it will be same for each and everyone. Okay, this is only one LAN configuration, so for a particular LAN I'm using the default gateway same. Desktop IP configuration, there I gave 100, 101, and here I will give 102. Default gateway will be same 0. Okay, now we have given an address to all these three PCs. Now I will click on server. Here also I have to give an IP address, IP configuration, via IP address. Here I will use 192.168.1.254. I'm giving another address to this subnet mask way, and default gateway is again same. going to close this. Okay, and that's all. Now I will show you how it's working. Click on PC0 or any of the PCs. Click on command prompt. You have to write ping, P-I-N-G, ping. And I am going to write the address of the server. So 192.168.1.254. And I am going to click enter. And now you can see the reply is coming from the server. Now you can see over here. See, I have sent 4 packets. And I have received also 4 packets. And lost equal to 0. 0% loss. Which means that my PC is connected to the server. Similarly, you can see for other PCs also. I will close over here and I'm going to click over here. Again, command prompt, ping 192.168.1.254, and I will click on enter. And now see, again the reply is coming from the server. Sent 4, received 4, and that's it. Lost equal to 0. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos.